We're halfway through with three more to go, and our next contestant is Senegal. Our final contestant of group four is Guyana.
I am Ambika Ramraj, born and raised in the beautiful country of Guyana, believed to be home to the golden city of El Dorado, known for its untapped resources and picturesque environment.
My love for sports has taken me on amazing journeys, from swimming at the tender age of three to winning multiple table tennis championships in different age groups, and in my later years, becoming one of Guyana's national badminton athletes. I have a very inquisitive nature, and so, as a 19-year-old environmental scientist student, I also have interests in psychology, art, cooking, baking, and modeling.
Modeling. Started in my mother's heels as a toddler, to now modeling for various local fashion houses and runway events. A journey that is continuously surreal, and one that I am excited to see where it will lead as I make strides and strut magically into the heart and soul of everything Miss World.
I am truly delighted to represent Guyana at this year's Miss World. I can't wait to join the elite class of 2018, and I do look forward to meeting the Miss World team in Sanya, China soon. Thank you all for your continued love and support.
Guyana, tell us more about your love for sports and representing Guyana in badminton.
So my dad was the director of sports in my country for quite a number of years, and he's always pushed for the development of sports in my country, especially in youth. As a consequence of that, he always pushed for his children to participate in sports. And for me, more than anyone else, I think, it really stuck. And I was able to use sports in a lot of different ways. I was able to develop a lot of essential skills, such as teamwork and time management, and also a lot of discipline. And eventually, as I went through playing a number of sports, I really found a love and a passion in badminton. I found badminton at a time where it was really difficult for me personally, and I used it quite as a balancing mechanism for my mental health. And also it helped me stay physically fit too, which was definitely a bonus. And since your mental health and physical health do go hand in hand in some cases, I was able to balance my health as a whole by playing badminton. So that was really the best thing that came out of badminton. Traveling the world to represent my country was just an extra special bonus.
And are you excited for the sports fast track competition?
Definitely. I'm most excited about that.
Okay, well, best of luck, Guyana. Thank you, everyone, for your presentations.